Okay, guys, so we got the snapper set up. It's gonna be its first round. I just got it down the hole, just got it set up. So for this one, this arm slides out. You have to adjust the reel seat, adjust the sideable arm. Then tip of the rod goes in here, line goes up through here. And that's really all there is to this one. I will mention that you have to adjust this screw here based on your rod length. But all in all, extremely simple. Let's see if we can catch some fish.